Greetings, friends. One of my sources is a benevolent alien. His name is Mythisicfifix. These messages are derived from face-to-face meetings, not from channeling of any kind. Message number 23. Subject: Are the warlike races throughout the universe? Mythisicfifix: Unfortunately, yes. There are warlike races. I don't like to play in these matters, but since you asked, I will answer. There are colonies of breeds that are bellicose by nature. They are misdemeanors. They have no ability to solve all their social problems, and degrade in hostile behavior. You have here the so-called pirates. Well, they are like interplanetary pirates. They are a breed with the appearance of greys, with approximately 1.6 meters. But skin color is more to brown. The eyes are smaller, and dark brown, and the expression of the face is very unpleasant. Long ago, some of these groups have taken over several spacecraft of some peaceful planets, and use them to loot and smuggle goods flowing through the solar systems. These gangs also simulate codification of commercial spacecraft to circumvent the system of transport gateways. Sometimes piggyback on mother ships of some connive breeds for certain solar systems under supervision, bypassing the official system of transport. Once they are in a solar system, it is difficult to detect by their ships when they want to move to another system. Has to use our transport gateways, where there is more chance of apprehension. As you can see, there are problems in all levels of technology and development. They may also be circulating here without any control, collecting biological materials for third parties, or even abducting people to work in their colonies. Sometimes we can trap and surround some of their ships, but for every one we confiscate, them steal too. They also do much business with the reptilians for all galaxies. The reptilians do not steal, but seize opportunities to buy products without asking the source, for convenience. Like many of your nations did in the old days, with your pirates. They usually work without attracting much attention, are unlikely to appear publicly on your planet, but may be very active here. As I told you before, there is a kind of a race of greys who works with the reptilians beyond the pirates. They are like their counters, managing the business for them and of course participating in the gains in the negotiations. End of message.